pretty spot on.
Here goes Triple H.
He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
To me, like he still has plenty of energy in that body. I wouldn't look too much into it.
Well, this is the best way to get hurt. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Some reason for concern.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him. Nothing to worry about.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Boom, what impact!
Perfect position now to get the ball going again. This match is definitely testing the other guys. This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could go wrong with either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Watching Triple H here, you can't help but marvel at the career he's put together over the last few decades. He's the only man in the world who can be called the King of Kings, and it's not an exaggeration. Brought up before that Triple H is called the King of Kings, but when I think about him, I think about the different state of the
country. Oh boy, he is one,
two, three. Big Show has done it. Unbelievable. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner.